We have two new troopers that are coming to our post. They just graduated today and will report to post shortly. This helps take the burden off some of the guys that are already here between retirements and guys that transfer out. This really helps fill the ranks within our county. These two guys, they will be assigned to Pike County.